Hi parents, welcome to my channel Mom Life. Friends, we have always taken care of our kids, our family, no matter what. We can prepare them for the day-to-day life challenges to a tough competitive exam too. In fact, I believe that we all must take responsibility of preparing our child's body, not only our child's, in fact our family's body, so that they are able to fight all the challenges on their own. No wonder why moms are considered as the most selfless creature on this earth. On this note, I am going to quickly show you few immunity booster tricks which I give to my family on a daily basis. Please note, daily. First in this category is garlic. Uses of garlic. So garlic is loaded with antioxidants, and for this you just have to take one whole garlic, wash it properly and directly put it in cooker, take one sitti, or you can fry it, tandoor it, whichever ways you are comfortable. Just sprinkle the salt and some black pepper, mirchi powder as per your wish and you are good to go. And just eat it with your lunch, with your dal rice or your sabzi. For second variety of immune boosters, you know, daily morning I pluck few tulsi leaves which is loaded with miracles, and cut few pieces of aloe vera leaves which are loaded with antioxidants and vitamins. You know friends, my dadi used to eat aloe vera laddus. She passed away few years back at the age of 106 years and without any ailment. Actually, she was the one who taught us to eat aloe vera. In fact, we all family members take it throughout the year. So friend, this is the way you cut aloe vera into pieces. Just make sure you buy the right variety from the market, since lot of time they are poisonous and unfit for health. And just make sure you give 1 inch to adults and 1/2 inch to kids. Friends, whatever we take in life should be in balance. So here I put tulsi, few 4-5 tulsi and 1 cardamom or elaichi. And you know, early morning when you eat it, it refreshes your mouth too. And as I said, that I give personally to all my family members so that there is no escape. So here you go. Third is another immunity booster. So there's no name for it. You can call it mom's love, which I give to my family on a daily basis since the time of this coronavirus outbreak. It is very simple to make. It will just take 5 minutes of yours. For this, I have taken ajwain. I have ajwain plant too, so I have taken few leaves of ajwain or carom seeds, tejpatta, bay leaf, turmeric or haldi powder, sauf, anise, ginger or adrak, honey. Just make sure not to give to kids below 1 year of age, as it is not advisable. Long, cloves, kali mirch, black pepper, plus giloy. So if you don't have raw giloy, you can take giloy juice also. There are different forms of giloy available in Amazon and different sites. You can buy from there. Boil all of them together and strain it and keep the decoction in a thermos. This stays for the entire day. You know friends, my mom always used to say that whatever we ate in the past helps in the present, and whatever we are eating in the present will help in the future. So your immunity will not build in a day. You have to work slowly on building your immunity on a daily basis. So all these immunity boosters which I have shared today can be used on a daily basis, and I have been using, my family members, everyone have been using it since years, and they are 100% natural and right available in your kitchen. There is no extra effort which you have to, you know, do, or extra amount of money which you have to pour in. Just give 1 spoon daily to each of your family member in the morning, and whenever someone goes out to take groceries or for any work, just make sure that you give it by your hand so that there is no escape. Fourth variety of immune booster is the uses of almonds, badam, which are loaded with antioxidants and helps fighting infections.
I give it to my kids in their kheer, or you can just add in the dal too, and the entire family can take it. Just roast them, make a powder, and store it in the fridge, and every day put one spoon for one person, and that's it.
Fifth variety of immune booster is yogurt, curd.
Make sure you take it during lunch or dinner, as per your preference. In fact, just a spoon also would do, but just take it daily.
So friends, all these immunity boosters are loaded with things that not only boost the immunity system but cures a lot of inflammations and helps prevent a lot of diseases. And it doesn't require any extra effort also. They are present right in your kitchen. It's just how we prioritize things in our day-to-day life and makes the most of it. What we can't do is cure a lot of diseases, but what we can do is prevent a lot of diseases by mere using our kitchen appropriate. So, to all the diseases out there, we are ready to fight. Do share your experience in the comment section after using these tricks. I'm signing off here. Please like and subscribe to my channel, Mom Life, and hit the bell icon for all the latest videos on real life parenting. See you all another week with some other video. Till then, happy parenting.